USA have armed an explosive. Make sure they do not...